I wonder why when you can't see inside the shell I wait.